Northern Ireland's government holding an emergency meeting today after a fourth night of violence in Belfast. That as local police appeal for calm after 55 officers were injured over the past few nights. Protestant and Catholic youths, including children as young as 13, have been throwing bricks, fireworks, and gasoline bombs at police and each other over the concrete peace wall that separates the Protestant and Catholic areas. The violence was sparked by rising tensions over post-Brexit trade rules and worsening relations with the Protestant Catholic power-sharing government in Belfast.